Hello, I'm here with the How To with Graham Jam Show, Episode 1, and it is here to build a snowman, and this is made out of snow. I'm kidding, I'm made out of Play-Doh. And today, our guest star is Tamagotchi Yumakanchi, right? Yeah, that's pretty close. Alrighty, so what you do is blow up 3 white Play-Doh balls, and you put them on each other. And then take black or the darkest blue you got. I don't have black Play-Doh, so I just use blue. And keep making circles for each, like, eye, mouth, nose, buttons. And you take, like, 4 circles for the smile. The nose is hard. You have to make it pretty skinny. And the 6, I don't have a brown, so I had to make good to color the carrot. Hey, maybe snowman's arms can be a carrot instead of a stick. And then that is how I made it. And then that is all. I want to see you, Yumakanchi. Do you have something to say? Yes. It's very hard to make a snowman out of Play-Doh. I tried it. It didn't turn out so well. And then it's pretty hard to stick it together without anything else losing its proportion. Like that. It falls off and all that stuff. But it's pretty fun to make. I think Graham Jam has to actually teach me how to make one instead of just telling how you made it. Alrighty, well, I'll do it. But like someday, I guess. Alrighty, well, thank you. Alrighty, that's the end of the video. And thanks for watching. And subscribe to my videos so I know that my show is pretty awesome. And hit the like button. Goodbye. Graham Jam out.